So inspired by my dude Avid Gamer, I'm gonna hop in his challenge by taking up the kit of the person I killed. So I think let's hit it. Alright, I would say we just head straight into it. I think I'm gonna take, don't know. Let's take the
The enemy has released
M1903
the pigeon.
sniper
The
variant
pigeon has delivered the enemy's
as a
message.
secondary in my Mars automatic. Yeah, I think we good to go. Oh shit. Oh shit, what up? Oh shit, what up? What the fuck, bro, was Alright, first game.
A sentry kit is
Don't
available near
worry,
your
gotta
location.
warm up first. Maybe it's gonna take a little longer. I think that motherfucker just. Okay, we got him. Okay, he got the Lewis. Got the Lewis boy. Wait, oh, he's downstairs, alright. Oh shit, they got me. First of all, let's put this trip mine up in here. Holy fuck, bro, they all don't see. Alright. We killed
the
it.
Enemy has lost the pigeon.
Alright, that's. Oh fuck, that's madness right here. Oh fuck, no, 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 I'm not getting involved with this. Oh fuck, oh fuck.
A pigeon has been located.
What up? I was rechambering. Alright. It's not that easy. It looks so easy with Evan, man. Oh fuck, gas. Oh fuck. Alright, 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 right, don't panic. Too difficult, too difficult. Alright, 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 alright. We cool, we cool, we cool. Okay, he get the, I don't know, what's it called, I think more rubber. Come here. The fuck, I'm stuck. Alright. So let's heal him up first, and I think that's that one, alright. Got it, boys. Oh my god. Yeah. Oh my god, he ripped us all. Oh my fucking god, that guy just murked us all. Okay. Yeah. Oh my god, my flare got him. Okay. Fucking hell with you, boy. Pick this shit up. Oh, he got the automat. What the fuck was that? Actually, oh my god, I can't believe I hit him like a couple times and he just didn't drop. Oh my god, man, I can't believe this. So my streak is right like at one. Okay, so we gotta stick with it, guys. Pretty damn hard, to be honest. Normally I just go for it and play and don't even. Okay, I'm a little curious. Oh fuck. Oh my god, I can't. Oh my god. Fucking hell, boy. I knew that. Fucking hell, man. But we actually did some damage there, so I'm cool with it. Okay. Let's take that shit right. Oh my god, man. We can't even hide now. Serious? Okay. Holy shit. I think this round's gonna take for a long time. Okay, okay. No scope your ass. Let's take his kit. What? Oh my god, you got like the worst bullshit a man can have in this universe. You fucked them both. Nice one, man. Cool. I would rather take my M19 ult. Oh my god. The enemy has released the pigeon. Oh no. The pigeon has delivered the enemy's message. Assaltatore, teniamolo d'occhio. I'm dead. Seriously. Come on, let me take that shit. Oh my god, man. Now get your struggle, Evett. A pigeon has been located. Okay, then let's fucking take it, shall we? Oh my god, what the fuck am I doing? I tried to crouch away, but I melee'd accidentally. Fuck. Oh shit, Nate. Oh. Actually, cut. Oh my god, bro, what the fuck did I just do? Nate, why don't you move? Okay, a couple guys are coming in. My flare's actually burning them up. Come on, move, bro. Medico nemico, è là! Okay, they're all dead. We have picked up the pigeon. There's one. Oh, fuck, bro. Was charging for the other guy. Oh my god, and I got in the way. Actually, bullshit, if you ask me, but alright, man. Gotta. Whoa, 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 what the fuck? I shot him! A pigeon has been located. And I thought he was dead, man. That was actually ridiculous. I can't believe that right now. That was pretty dang funny. Enemies picked up the pigeon. Now we got a merc from every side, I guess. Cool, cool, cool. Is there any medic? That's no. Nope. Okay. Fuck. Come on, man, just give me a break, for fuck's sake. Where's my teammates when I need them? Sooner or later I need someone. Oh my god, my flag. That's actually good because sniper. The screw is you. Yeah, mate, just run through fire. Just run through fire. Like, it makes any fucking sense. Oh my god, man. Oh, I'm gonna. I have to flank them. Just. Okay, cool. That's cool, man. It makes totally sense. We actually have some good people on the server. I like that.
The enemy has released the pigeon.
Oh no, we are dead. Okay, it was cool, guys. Made a lot of fun, actually, but I couldn't really enjoy the fact that I changed weapons. So. Alright, guys. A loss for our hearts, but a win. It's the other side. A loss for the team, but a win for the hearts. With these words, guys, thank you very much for watching. I really enjoyed this challenge. If you want me to see a couple other, just hit me up on my DMs, boy. And I will say I see you guys in the next one. Take care.